recently had a telephone call from a major news organization asking for permission from us to allow them to film in a temple of a polygamous sect that we have absolutely no connection with. We also had another news organization, highly respected, that ran a picture of the Salt Lake Temple, our temple, and next to that wrote a story about a polygamous sect. This confusion clearly doesn't serve us well, but it doesn't allow the readers to understand this distinction. Well, what is the distinction I'm talking about?